You know, when we started this band 14 years ago, this was a fucking dream of ours to play Rock in Rio. So thank you for having us tonight. And I bought a CD when I was very, very young. And it was an Iron Maiden CD, Rock in Rio Live. So it is a fucking absolute honor to be sharing the stage with those dudes. Now, what we're gonna do right now is get this shit moving a little bit off of our City of Evil album. Anyone have that? I want to see you open this shit up. The Beast and the Harlot. What'd you guys think of fucking Slayer? One of my favorite bands played today. They're called Halloween. You guys check them out? Now, right now, we're gonna play a song for a king. A song called Hail to the King. Now, this song takes crowd participation. All you need to say is hail, 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 hail. Hail, hail, hail. So right now, we're going to slow it down a little bit for our brother, James the Rev Sullivan, who passed away a few years back. Still seems like yesterday. This song, thank you. This song is called Fiction. It was the last song he ever sung on. We know the Rev loved coming to Brazil, and we wish he was here with us tonight. So was that you, Jimmy? How many of y'all been here all week? Just for Maiden tonight? I cannot wait till Iron Maiden comes on. We've got about 4 or 5 songs left. I don't fucking know. But on this next song, we need a little bit of help because it's a new song. And all you gotta do is sing 3 fucking words. This means war! Can you do that for me? like the competition here. I like these chants going back and forth. I think it's good. Thank you guys for being so fucking cool to us tonight. We appreciate it. You know, we did a tour with Iron Maiden back in 2007, 2008, and they weren't as cool as you guys, so thank you for that. Now, right now we're gonna take you on down to a place we like to call backcountry. Now, if you have any energy left, muster it up for these two songs right here. Gets rid of the pain.